Police are investigating a shooting on Green Bay's east side. Officers were called to McDonald's on Main Street just before 2:30 this morning. They received a report of shots fired. Police say a car was hit twice, and they say it appears a handgun was used. Officers loaded the car onto a flatbed truck. No one was hurt. Officers do not have a suspect in custody.